All records in the file plan have metadata, which you can think of as a record's properties. Adding record metadata isn't required, but can be useful to allow additional metadata to be added against a file. If you associate the record with a specific record type, then additional metadata options are required for the file. You need to complete all the required metadata before you can set a record to complete. Hover over an incomplete record in the file plan and click More, then Add Record Metadata. The available record types are displayed. You can also select multiple types in the standard multi-select way. Now click OK. Icons next to the record show the record types that it has been associated with. If you look at the record details, you can see the new record type metadata. Some record metadata is mandatory and must be completed before you can set the record to complete.